find that offensive, I think. But it's weird. I moved out of Tulsa in 2003 for Seattle, Washington. And Tulsa was a weird place then. And I swear, as soon as I left, all this cool shit started happening. And maybe you guys are glad I left. I don't know, I've been driving around though, and there's a baseball field, all these clubs.
Yeah.
That's the one. That awesome thing.
And thank God, no name.
Yo, from Tulsa!
I am still from Tulsa. But yeah, the Tulsa trap, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about.
I'm not particularly interested.